for my sons, for my brothers, for my fathers, for everybody man in our community. We are here to say that their lives are valuable, that we will fight to defend them. Sisters and brothers, I was devastated. Every black mother, every woman across this country was devastated yesterday. We were sad. How could we look at our children and tell them that this is a system that does not value their lives? But the question is, what are you going to do about it? When the system, when the cops, the courts, the media, when the whole system tells you that your child, that your life, and the life of anyone who looks like you can be taken without consequence, your only response can be, shut that system down! Yeah! So I'm gonna keep it real brief, sisters and brothers. That's why we're here today. There are hundreds of us here today. There are thousands marching across the country. There will be millions marching with us in the days to come. They're not ready for us, sisters and brothers. You know, we came to this country as slaves. The only respect that we managed to get in this country has been through organizing and fighting for it. Let us continue.